Hear that bird? Yeah. Well, that bird is awfully loud.
Look at that. S's and A's. And... oh, that's a big hole. That's crazy big enough here, look.
Yeah.
Perfect,
hey,
look at that.
Huh? Oh, yeah.
Whoa. Yeah. Yeah. Down in there, it just gets nuts. Hey, look at that. That's a cool one, look. Above the ground. See that?
Yeah.
And then we got this weird, look at the leaners.
Look. Oh, the parallel ones.
I know. That's a sign, and there's an X down there. This place is good. Look at that grapevine, too, how it's taut right there. Look. See that?
Yeah.
And right by the X. I'm not disappointed with that. Well, it goes through it. Look. This lamb goes all the way through it. It's covered up. Come back over here and look.
Do some logging here or something.
First time I came here, it wasn't like it though.
Huh?
Wasn't like it when I came the first time.
Well, all these trees pushed in. That's what I was looking at.
That's a fresh break right there.
Oh. Look at this. This one here is over that one. The one that fell.
That's weird.
Ooh, there's a tree here's broke, one's fell over, but somehow this older tree's looks like it's over that one. Pretty odd. Now here this little ways from where I just was, we got more strange stuff. Tree bent over here. Really big loop. And here, There's two breaks about the same height up above there. Oh, and there's another lower one down below here. It's getting a little weird in here. Look at all this funky stuff here right next to it. Wow. This is a trip. Check this out. That's been... I ain't quite sure what's going on. That's been bent all the way around somehow. There's freshly broken stuff down there. If you see that smaller tree down here is actually on top of the other tree, so it didn't fall that way. As I'm standing here facing uphill, this is to my left, this big old loop, and then this is to my right, another big arc. I might be in the middle of a ground zero. There's another arch over there. Take a closer look at this tree down here. What's going on with it? This old tree here has gotten broken over. It seems like it was pretty well rotted, but maybe nothing to see here, I don't think. You see all this stuff down here? This is crazy. You see all these arches down here? This is crazy.
Oh, look.
What?
Yeah, deer. Oh, check it out.
Oh, antler.
Pull it off here.
Man, look, it's like his neck's been broken.
Oh, it is, isn't it?
Let's video this.
Yeah, it is. That's his spinal cord still hanging on, look.
Yeah, hang on, man.
It is broken, look. His neck's broken.
Now we found this deer carcass down here, and I was about to leave, and I noticed
the neck broke.
This here bone was sticking out. I thought that's kind of weird, and we got looking.
Spinal cord's the only thing holding it.
And the neck has been broken. You see the rest that's fused together still.
Front legs are gone.
Oh, and the front legs are gone. Yeah, well, that neck joint's, yeah, that's been broken.
Spinal cord's the only thing holding it.
Right below the, be like the first neck joint, I guess.
Yeah, the very first one. Oh, you hear that? That's a grunt.
Yeah, I heard that.
You gave me goosebumps.